Most of the products that were released at Apple event have been on sale, but we still need to wait until later this fall to see the Apple Watch Series 7. But today we got the charger of Apple Watch Series 7. Apple announced it only takes 45 minutes to charge from 0% to 80%. Let's see what's inside. Firstly, let's unbox it to see if there are any big updates. The product's official name is Magnetic Fast Charger to USB-C. The cable is 1 meter. Turn it back, we can see how to use it, and then open the box. And remove it from the cardboard. The cable is wide, and the USB-C port is slightly larger than the normal one. The PCB should be inside. There is no protection sleeve at the junction between the cable and the USB-C. The junction between the cable and the connector is also the same. The connector is like a mini round cake. There is a shallow hollow at the top. The back and round sides adopt aluminum alloy, which is very similar to MagSafe charger. The length of USB-C port is 24mm, width is 12mm, and the thickness is 6mm. The diameter of the connector is about 27mm, thickness is about 6mm, length is 1m, and weight is 31 grams. Since the Series 7 is not available right now, so the ChargerLab Power ZKM001C shows the charging power of other Apple Watch is about 2.7 watts. Then let's go ahead and tear it down. The inside of the plastic shell is reinforced and protected by a steel sleeve. USB-C end and the steel sleeve are spot welded very firmly, so we have to cut it off. The PCB is covered with white thermal adhesives. Clean it up. The components on the PCB are protected by glue. The other side is the same. ChargerLab found that Apple puts the PCB into the USB-C end this time, which can effectively dissipate the heat and reduce the temperature during fast charging. There is a wireless charging control at the center of the front PCB, model is STM32L433RC. It is also an ultra-low power consumption MCU with 80 MHz ARM M4 processor and 256KB memory. The left and right sides are dual MOSFET drivers, model is TITPS51604. This chip was used to drive wireless charging power tube. This is a customized chip marked with 338S00810-A0, used for voltage regulation. The lower inductor will assist in voltage regulation. Then let's tear down the connector. The inside module is also fixed by glue. Copper foil is attached to the coil. We need to heat and pry to remove it. After taking it down, we can see the ferrite materials is below the coil. There is a hollow on the front used to place the coil and reduce the thickness. A small magnet is fixed at the center of the back. There is also a layer of black plastic under the ferrite material. An iron plate is at the bottom, and then remove it. The copper foil on the coil is connected to the wire. The coil is wound with lead wire and is also soldered to the wire. There is still a lot of glue remaining after cleaning up, so the components are very firmly fixed. Well, that will be all components of this charger. The PCB is placed on the USB-C end and separates from the wireless charging coil, just like MagSafe charger. It can dissipate heat and reduce the temperature during charging. Considerable protection measures have been taken for both the USB-C end and the inside of the connector. Okay, that's all for today's video. We'll update the charging information once we get the Apple Watch Series 7. So don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter, and stay tuned. See you in the next video. Bye!